In Telerik UI for Blazor 3.2.0, we added a debounce delay property to many of our UI components. This is to help you avoid unnecessary API requests. For example, in this combo box, when we begin typing the word Honda, for each keystroke, we're making an unnecessary API call. To resolve this issue, we'll increase the debounce delay time to something like 600 milliseconds. This will give a brief pause after the user types before the API is called, saving us from those unnecessary server requests.